This is the program of interrupt where you'll be switching on and off the LED. So here the program we had typed and we had made it error free. Now we need to dump it into the Flash Magic where we had given the path and we are browsing that into the Flash Magic. We are attaching the hex file there and we are starting it to dump it into the kit. So the next procedure is with respect to the kit. So this is the board, ARM board, which we have here. So here these are the port 2 pins. So these are the port 2 pins. Within that P2.10 and P2.11. These are the INT0 and INT1 interrupts. So using these interrupts, I need to connect it to the switches there. So I had connected it to the switches. Okay. So if you switch on, the interrupt will be enabled. If you press this button, then the interrupts will be enabled. So now P2.0, I am connecting it to the LED here. Okay. So now if I press P2.10, which is connected to the switch, this LED on and off, it should happen. So you can see the glowing off and on of LED. With respect to the switch status, it is nothing but when interrupt is enabled, automatically the switch will be on and automatically the switch will be off. So this is the execution with respect to the interrupt.